Hey, Grant Cardone here with your tip of the week. You know, the day you start taking responsibility for what happens to you is the day you will start controlling what actually happens to you. You know, most of the people I meet in my seminars are saying, well, hey, so-and-so won't let me do this, or my wife won't let me do this, or my husband won't let me do this, or my boss won't let me do this. Folks, the moment you assign responsibility to another human being is the same moment that you accept never to be in control of your own life. This week, put yourself back in responsibility of everything that happens to you. The car wreck, the nick on the car, you know, you get overcharged for something. Everything, the argument with your spouse, okay? Your kids don't get to school on time because of the bus. That was your fault. The moment you can take responsibility for everything, the lost deal, the people that didn't get approved, the moment you can take responsibility for everything is the moment you will start controlling your life, your customers, and your outcomes. Take responsibility, increase it, look everywhere. I get a cold or a cough. Hey, how was I responsible for that? It wasn't because I sat on a plane with 223 people that were sick. Well, hey, I'm the one that bought the ticket. I'm the one that got on the plane. Take responsibility, increase it, and you will increase control in your life. Hey, thanks a lot. Get control this week by increasing your responsibility. What do you want in the bank account? You want in your bank account pennies, nickels, dimes, quarters, or do you want millions? What do you want? Folks, I'm gonna tell you something. If you focus on the pennies, you will only get pennies. If you focus on nickels and dimes, that's what you'll end up with. I was brought up to believe that if you put your attention, saved your money, focus on the pennies, the dollars will take care of themselves. I'm gonna tell you something. If you focus on pennies, you'll end up with a mountain of them, but that's all you'll ever have. This week, I want you to focus on prosperity. Focus on millions of dollars. Focus on big deals, not just little deals. Focus on massive amounts of deals, not, oh, can I get my one deal this week? And I promise you, you'll get more. But you have to start acting like that in all your life. You know, I said in an earlier video, if you act cheap, you're gonna get cheap. You know what I mean by that? If you focus on pennies, you get pennies. If you're still clipping coupons out of the Sunday paper because you can save 15 cents on a can of beans, you will always be focused on little things. So splurge this week, spend money, waste the money, and you'll get bigger. I promise you, you'll get bigger. Quit holding yourself back, constraining yourself. Think about the millions. Think about prosperity and you'll get it.
If you want to see a video of a young Gary Vaynerchuk, check it out right there next to me. I think you'll enjoy it. Continue to believe and I'll see you there.
I'm Gary Vaynerchuk, Director of Operations here at Wine Library at winelibrary.com, and I am very proud to launch what we think is the first video wine blog.